Would you slap a coworker for $25,000?
It ain't about the money.